Καλησπέρα φίλοι και φίλες, θα ρίξω εδώ και καλώς ήρθατε σε άλλο ένα επεισόδιο Minecraft Story Mode. Στο προηγούμενο επεισόδιο θέλαμε να σπάσουμε αυτό εδώ πέρα το πράγμα για να μπούμε εδώ πέρα μέσα για να μπορέσουμε να κυνηγήσουμε τον άλλον που μάλλον μας έκλεψε τα νεφρά, από το φαίνεται. Για να δούμε λοιπόν. Θέλουμε να κοιτάξουμε το chicken machine. Θέλουμε να το σπάσουμε γιατί ο τύπος φοβάται τα κοτόπουλα. Άρα μάλλον πρέπει να βρούμε έναν τρόπο να τον διώξουμε. Slime demo. Αυτό το παιχνίδι βγήκε πριν το 1.8 που βγήκαν τα slime blocks. Bet I could reach that glass with a slime block. Oh, hey, we meet again. awkward.
One slime block, please. We don't give out slime blocks here. Just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer.
Θέλει 4, μωρέ.
You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
Α, ναι, 9.
I'm really sorry about earlier. I honestly thought you were someone else.
Αυτό το φρύδι,
though. Apology accepted.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Πάλι μας λείπει ένα,
όμως. Wait, there's only 8 slime balls. We need one more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
On it.
Καλώς, εγώ θα υπάρχει και άλλος τρόπος να μπούμε εκτός του slime block. Ρούμπεν! Sorry για πριν, φίλε. Ψέψα να φύγει. Είναι ακόμα θυμωμένος μαζί μου. Γιατί!
I hear you, brother.
You hear what? Α, αυτός έχει ένα slime ball. Λουκάς, μπορώ.
Hey, Lucas, can you do me a favor? Anything's possible. I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Είναι φίλος αυτός.
Told you he was useful.
Oh man, this guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
Είναι πολύ cool.
It's crafting time.
So you guys have been building together long? You've got good chemistry.
Are you jealous?
I'm just saying, I think it's cool you have a team that works so well together.
You're totally jealous.
Ta-da! One slime block. Gross.
I'll take that.
Hey!
Right there.
It's all you, Jesse.
Give me a boost. Yeah.
Αχα. The chicken!
My precious poultry!
Τα πουλερικά του!
Ross plus the heck out rock!
Τον σκίσανε! Γιατί το πως διάλο τον δέρουνε κοτόπουλα, είναι νταΐς ξέρω εγώ, είναι γομάρι. Έλεος!
Where'd he go?
There! Through that door.
Πως το ξέρεις!
What do we do once we catch him?
Καλή ερώτηση.
There are a million ways to play this. But considering this isn't my fight, I'll follow your lead.
I wouldn't Lego payback. Nah.
He deserves it for crossing Petra.
You ready?
Yeah.
Ready.
Ready. Let's do this. Ο Ρούμπιν είναι τόσο θυμωμένος. Why? Why?
You see anything?
He must have gone out another way. What is all this?
Looks like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
Nope.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
Mm-hmm.
I did say we wanted payback.
No better payback than thieving from a thief, right?
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
Πρέπει να βραστούμε, πιστεύω.
Any minute. There's no time for looting.
There's always time for looting, Jesse. Always.
Πολύ RPG παίζεις, φίλε.
Faster we can get the heck out of here.
Λοιπόν, θέλω να κάνουμε λίγο search.
Mostly stuff about brewing.
Μ' αρέσει που πολλά από τα bookcase είναι διαφορετικά το ένα από το άλλο, ενώ στο Minecraft είναι όλα τα ίδια, ξέρω εγώ. Πάνω εδώ έχει glowstone. Προσπαθώ να πατήσω το control και το control για να τρέξω και το space για να πηδήξω για να προχωρήσω λίγο πιο γρήγορα, αλλά απλά δεν γίνεται.
Oh, hello. Too heavy and too soft.
Α, είναι χρυσό, ε. Ναι.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting.
Ναι.
Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yep.
Yeah, I had to wave it at this jerkwad butcher earlier, you know, to save Ruben's life.
Impressive.
You're
keeping it? But I thought it was too soft, too heavy.
Eh, it still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
Mm-hmm. Πραγματικά θα ευχόμουν να είχαμε βάλει το control να τρέξει λίγο πιο γρήγορα. Fancy potion.
Ooh, take a look at this.
You're not gonna believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, potion. I know this is a big step, but I would be honored if you'd come home with me.
It's yours if you want it that bad.
I've never wanted anything badder.
Badder.
No way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks.
Fixed it. Oh, yeah, the perfect crime.
Τουλάχιστον έδειξε το μοχλό.
Find anything?
I want to steal that and that. I just want to touch that.
Αρμανιτάρι. Είναι από αυτά τα περίεργα. Ρουμπέν, βρήκες τίποτα? Θα μιλήσω με τον Λούκας πρώτα, είναι cool guy. Γεια σου, Λούκας.
Hey, Lucas, you find anything?
You want an instruction manual on how to build a creepy villain lair using everyday objects?
Just keep looking. We'll be out of here soon, I hope.
Το παίζει πολύ μαγκακός και δεν μ' αρέσει. Νομίζω ότι δεν θα μ' αρέσει τελικά αυτός ο τύπος.
Hey, Ruben, find any clues? What is it, buddy? You smell something?
Σα σκυλί κάνει!
Something over there? Good work, Ruben.
Μπράβο, Ruben. Τον έχω δει το μοχλό εδώ και πόση ώρα! Άντε, δεν πρέπει να μιλήσω στην άλλη.
What the hell is all this stuff?
Command block.
Soul sand. It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
How is it glowing like that?
Maybe it's some kind of machine.
No shit.
It is. It's not like any machine I've ever seen.
Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull.
Είναι σίγουρα εκεί.
So, good news, weird news.
Έχει τρία wither skulls.
I found the skull, but...
The hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already?
Θέλει να φτιάξει wither boss.
He was in such a hurry to get it, too. There's gotta be something bigger going on here. Something we just don't see.
We need to get out of here.
Θα το πω έτσι, αλλά...
I don't want to be around when he gets back.
Τα επόμενα δύο θα ήταν πολύ εμφανές.
Figure out what?
Τα επόμενα, οι επόμενες επιλογές.
Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither? That's...
One of the worst monsters there is.
We came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Guys, scatter.
Πολύ αργή. Εκεί.
Don't you recognize me?
Oh wait. Surprise
to see me?
No, that's not good.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
That's better.
Τι ακριβώς? Θα αναγνωρίσετε την αλλαγή στο potion. Όχι. Whoa, Ninja Ruben. Ninja Pig? Ninja Pig. That's whatever a Ninja Pig does.
What was that?
Πολύ κακιά ρε φίλε. Μου θυμίζει μια σκηνή από το πρώτο Jurassic Park. Εδώ, εδώ!
Over here, jerk! What are you doing here? What did you see?
Leave him alone.
Yeah, back off, pal. You two. Did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong. What are you going
Xilo.
To do about it?
Xilo!
I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned. Now get out before I put you out.
Πολύ μάγκας.
We know what you're doing down here. Soul sand and three wither skulls? You're building a wither! Huh. Smarter than you look.
Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Shut your mouth. Or else.
Enough! You've wasted too much of my time already.
Τρέχει!
Where'd he go?
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself.
Iron Golem!
Show our friends the door, will you?
Bro! Κάτω! Δεν κερδίσαμε τίποτα από αυτό. Μάλλον θέλει να σκοτώσει τον Gabriel.
Gabriel!
Πολύ μάγκας.
Everybody okay?
Guys? Where's Lucas?
I thought he was right behind me.
Oh, Jesus,
well,
me
if he's not
problem.
Here, the only place he could be is...
He's still down there.
Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people, we have to act fast.
It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building. We should ask Gabriel for help. This is the smartest way to help Lucas.
He's tough. I just hope he's tough enough to hold out a little bit longer.
Δεν πρόκειται να μας ακούσει γιατί έχει κόσμο μπροστά. Δεν πρόκειται να μας πιστέψει.
Are you sure, Jesse?
Ναι.
Yeah. The rest of you, go get Gabriel.
We're on it, Jesse.
We'll figure out a way to warn Gabriel and then we'll meet you back here.
Let's crash this party.
Be back as soon as I can.
Be careful.
Πολύ μιλάς εσύ, Gabriel.
Here goes nothing.
Πάρε γκολ, είναι τρία blocks ψηλά, άμα κρυφτείς κάπου που δεν μπορεί να περάσει, απλά... Κάντο.
Whispering, Jesse, is that you whispering super loudly?
Lucas, over here.
What the? Whoop. No. Missed me.
Hey.
Nah. Well played, Lucas. Well played. Πώς ακριβώς!
Well, I can't say this is the best spot I've ever been in. Any bright ideas?
Μάγκας!
Go in swinging.
With what? Don't take this the wrong way, but don't do that. Just don't.
Just don't. Okay. Θέλω να γυρίσει την πλάτη του. Εμπρός, επίθεση. Α, όχι. Ω, στο δαυλό, ναι. Ω, δαυλός.
Now, Lucas, run!
Είναι αργό, απλά φύγε. Nope. Είναι... γιατί είναι τόσο χάζο το Iron Golem. Στο Minecraft στο κανονικό είναι πολύ πιο έξυπνα τα Iron Golems.
Nice one, Ruben.
Okay, yep. Jesse, come on. Let's go. Thanks for coming back for me. I didn't know if anybody was going to.
No man left behind. That's my motto.
Oh, the piece.
Guess I owe you one.
Guess you do, my friend. Guess you do.
Where are the others?
Dude, I don't know how I could be any clearer. Weird guy, doing weird stuff. Freaky, with a side of strange. Why won't you listen to me? What do you want me to do? Tell you charade style?
I promise you, that's the last thing I want you to do.
Axel.
Six syllables. Sounds like Smonster and the Schmacement.
Next.
Just.
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir. You'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first. Do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work? Yes.
No. Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor?
Oh, γνωρίζονται.
Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
How do you know who he is?
I don't know if I ever really knew him.
Oh, huh.
But what I did know, I didn't like.
The feeling is entirely mutual. Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool. Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry this is how they had to learn the truth. This can't be good! Nothing built can last forever, Gabriel.
Ivor, no!
Το μεσαίο μπλοκ δεν πρέπει να είναι command block.
Creature, attack!
Αυτό δεν είναι wither, αυτό είναι super wither. Oh shit! Δεν ήμουν έτοιμος. Τρέχα, Ρούμπιν! Τι ακριβώς κάνει.
Everyone stay calm. This foul beast is no match for me.
Σάρωσα. Α, δεν ένιωσε πιστό.
What have you done?
Gabriel!
No, stay away! It's after me, not you.
Shit, δεν το πάτησα.
Look at him! The mighty Gabriel! Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can!
Pause.
Creature, retreat!
Ναι, καλά. Holy shit!
Creature, retreat! Retreat, I said! Retreat!
Δεν δουλεύει, ρε βλάκα!
No need to be alarmed, my friends.
Δεν είμαστε φίλοι σου!
Destroy this creature.
Oh, this.
That potion, is that?
Μπάφαρε.
What? Impossible. It should have worked. I took such care.
The potion. Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But finders keepers.
You thieves.
Τελείωνε, βλάκα.
Axel, come on. Jesse, throw it.
It's protecting itself. Without the command block exposed, the potion is useless.
Και μόλις το πέταξε.
It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Ivor, you coward, come back here!
Τι δημιούργησες!
Jesse, help me!
Hey!
Thank you. Ivor was right about one thing. I can't defeat that thing. Not on my own.
Τι ακριβώς είναι αυτό?
Except for you. Will you help me? I must get to the temple.
Of course.
What needs to happen next? I can't do alone.
Βεβαίως.
Of course.
Follow me.
Πώς ακριβώς έγινε έτσι? Ω, τα κοτόπουλα! Όχι, τα κοτόπουλα!
Out of my way, chickens!
Holy shit, Cthulhu! Αν όντως υπήρχε ένα τέτοιο mob στο Minecraft, θα ήταν πολύ καλύτερο το παιχνίδι, σαν παιχνίδι. Ρούμπιν, τρέχα! Α, ωραία. Πρέπει να πατήσω κάτι.
Not.
Τρέχα. Nice. Άγαρμπε. Ήταν ακόμα και χειροπηδούσε σαν ηλίθιος. Αγιά.
Still in that basement.
Nah, that's not the
case. I wouldn't be here without you.
Yep.
Jesse.
Bravo, re. Exit, no.
Wait, we have to stay together.
Jesse, help me.
I can't hold on.
Fuck. Α, ο Γκέμπριελ, nice. Α, απλά μας παράτησε.
We still have everyone.
That works.
We must set out for my fortress. You'll be better protected there.
Όχι, ο Έντερμαν!
Thanks for that.
Yeah, well, now we're even.
Not. Holy shit! Woohoo! 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 Oh shit! Okay. Γιατί πήγε να κλείσει η πύλη για να μας κρατήσει όλους μέσα να μας φάει αυτή η πλακία? Δεν είναι δυνατόν.
We'll be safe as soon as we get to my temple.
Και να φαντάζεσαι σε λίγο να σκάσουν ζόμπι και σκελετή.
Everyone, keep going. We'll meet up on the other side.
Γιατί χωρίζεστε? Θα πάω αριστερά γιατί είναι ο Ρούμπεν. Χαλιά! Oh shit, tentacle porn, όχι! Cthulhu, no! Μάγκας!
Hurry, inside the temple.
Αυτό κάνω!
The chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there. If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe.
Safe for never.
It's not right here.
It's not lit. Everyone, get in now.
Oh, the beginning of the cosmos.
Gabriel.
Ναι, μπράβο, θα μας ασφαλίσει εδώ πέρα μέσα. Αια! Όχι! Καλά, αυτή είναι ξέπα και δεν με νοιάζει.
There are so many of them. I can't save them all.
Προχώρα!
Stop this by myself. We need to find the others.
Others?
Έλα. Missing for years. But the others. You must seek them out.
Έλα, Order of the Stone, τελείωνε.
And guard it with your life. You can do this.
You want me? Πώς θα τους βρω? Γρήγορα, πώς θα τους βρω? To find Magnus and
Elagard. The amulet will guide you.
Okay.
Take it through the portal, and then...
Shit! Είναι ένα πέτρινο σπαθί, τι ακριβώς θα κάνεις. Αγιά!
You two, go through the portal and meet up with the others. Stay here and do whatever I can. Go on, Jesse, go! Through that portal, now!
I'm not leaving without you.
The gang needs you, Jesse. Go through the portal. If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple.
Θα σπάσει το σπαθί. Oh.
Thank you, Jesse. They'll get through the portal.
Jesse!
Just hold on, Petra. I'm coming for you.
Nope. Oh shit. Όχι ρε φίλε, ας το έχεις. God damn it!
Where's Petra?
We did everything we could.
What are you saying?
Jesse, what is he talking about? Because it doesn't sound... It doesn't sound good.
I know.
Δεν έκανες τίποτα. Απέσυε.
Petra's still up there. I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
Πολύ κακός ο Άξελ. Αυτά τα φρύδια πάντως.
Είναι
πολύ επικίνδυνο.
Nothing you can do. You'll just end up getting yourself killed.
You don't know that. You don't know.
There she is.
What?
Come on.
You again.
Holy shit. Θα έπρεπε να έχει κοπεί και το πλοκάμι.
Ivor,
you ruined everything.
Πέτα τον μες στη λάβα.
No thief. You took my most valuable potion.
Σκασμός.
More needless violence. It solves nothing. Learn the lesson now or you'll share Gabriel's fate. There's nothing left up there. Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra.
The girl. I saw her.
What?
While I was running toward the portal, I passed her. She was running in the opposite direction.
Άρα είναι ακόμα ζωντανή. Nice.
Such bravery. Of course, there's a fine line between bravery and stupidity.
Σε για πολλές μπάτσες, φίλε.
Your friend has crossed it.
Θα τα καταφέρει.
She's going to make it. You're concerned about your friend. It's admirable. You're all going to be dead very soon.
We'll see about that.
Πέτα τον στη λάβα. Realize
you're in danger right now.
So are you.
Through that tunnel is a network of minecarts built by the Order of the Stone.
It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
Time's wasting. Let's go.
I don't remember asking for your help.
It's not for my sake.
Yeah, well, keep it to yourself.
There's nothing left up there. Nothing but that monster.
Animation in Leo Cup. Oh,
what was that? I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether. You have my sympathies.
Αχα, invisibility potion.
Let's get out of here.
Τρέχα όμως. Εντάξει, Pikmin δεν ενδιαφέρονται, έτσι.
This must be what Ivor was talking about.
Shit. Όχι! Να νομίζω ότι θα καταστρέφε το... τα cards, οκ. Okay. Πάνω!
Everybody hold on!
Πώς ξεκίνησε ακριβώς? Shit.
Wow. The Nether.
Yeah, that is a lot of lava and fire and other things that could burn you to death.
Oh no!
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop.
Talking about new guy.
What? That's the
oh crap. You weren't kidding.
Here we go.
Yeah. Ah. Thumbnail.
Oh no.
Κάτω. Κάτω.
Okay, so I'm not the only one seeing that we're running out of track, right?
No. Το μοχλό.
Jesse, that switch. Now, do it.
Oh, arms don't fail me now.
Εύκολο.
Wow. I thought something bad was gonna happen there, but I guess everything's gonna be. Whoa!
Jesse!
Go!
Wait!
Oh man!
Τι ακριβώς γίνεται?
Axel, Olivia, Ruben, anybody?
Oh shit!
Hang on, Ruben!
Aya! Nice.
Okay, Ruben, remember how I said everything was going to be just fine before? I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling about it. Whoa!
Nope. Ah, okay.
Doc!
Nice. Ah, yeah. Ah, okay. Die! So fucking good!
Well, Gaster officially crossed off my to see list. Done with gas, never need to see them. Oh, crap.
Ruben!
This is bad.
Ah.
Is everyone okay?
Για ποιο λόγο έγινε αυτό?
I mean, I'm not dead. I guess that's pretty good.
Ditto. The not dead.
I just can't believe that Petra comes down here all the time. This place is awful.
Your throat's gonna be sore later, Axel.
No.
Why?
I'm just saying. Wasn't that you doing all that screaming before? Sounded like you were really shredding your larynx.
Hey, speak for yourselves, you fraidy cats. Ruben and I handled ourselves just fine. Isn't that right, Ruben?
I can handle this shit.
What? No! You screamed like a piglet. Is who did the piglet-like screaming.
Okay, not bad.
Can you throw up, like, inside your body?
Uh-huh. I know, because I just did. About 5 times.
Πώς! Και γιατί!
Wow. Look at this place.
Ωραίο είναι.
All these tracks converge at this point. You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
True.
There's the portal.
Πού θα μας βγάλει όμως αυτό?
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
It must lead back to the surface.
Γιατί τόσο θυμωμένος
από διάφορα. The surface is also where that creature is.
Α, το ξανασκέφτηκε.
He's right. We have no idea what we're walking into. It could be dangerous.
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going right now.
Ναι, πήγαινε και έλα πίσω, μας πες τι παίζει. Άντε όμως!
Like right now. I just need to make sure I have everything I'll need.
Τελείωνε.
Stop stalling. You said you would go.
Don't rush me, okay? Here I go.
Άντε, μπράβο.
Right behind you.
Not.
Be safe up there, Axel.
Ready or not, here I come.
Δεν θέλω να χρησιμοποιήσω το amulet να δω τι παίζει, αλλά... Hello? Α!
Get off of me!
Αϊ-ιά! 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 Τάι!
Oh man! That was close!
That was easy, man!
I'm never going first again.
Ah, so fucking chicken.
Where are we?
Μόνο εμείς τα καταφέραμε το μεταξύ.
Dark in the middle of nowhere.
Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when it's this dark.
I thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivar said.
Well, then maybe this is the temp. I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
The porter
wouldn't build all that track for nothing. It's got to be here somewhere.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
I was agreeing with you, so
I don't know what you're talking about.
Why would it be so difficult?
Shelter.
Shelter. I was going to say shelter.
I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever, and we'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever it is, we gotta do it fast.
Ella.
What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
A treehouse is gonna be Spider Town. I hate spiders.
Let's build a hut. It won't take as long.
It's not...
That's it, Olivia. Jesse made the call.
We should get started.
Mm.
All that work? And we're still eye level with monsters that are trying to kill us.
It's done. It's over. We aren't talking about it anymore.
We could have maybe done like a multi-level thing, but that's too late now. I mean, it's cool.
No, μια χαρά είναι.
Let's keep it together, guys.
Μ' αρέσει που καταφέρουν να πάρουν και ανέδερα και να ζεσταίνονται, ας πούμε.
Oh, man.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
Okay.
What is it?
I have cookies. One for me. One for Olivia. One for Jesse.
Thanks, Axel.
And one for Ruben. Sorry, Lucas. I only have four.
Oh, no. It's all right.
I'm
not that hungry anymore.
Ναι, ούτε πεις. Γιατί δεν υπάρχει επιλογή να το κόψουμε στη μέση.
Take it, Lucas.
No, I can't do that.
Το χρειάζεσαι περισσότερο από μένα, man.
I insist.
Thank you, Jesse.
For you, Jesse, not him.
Σκάσε, μωρέ! Αρχίζει και μ' αρέσει περισσότερο ο Λούκας παρά ο Άξελ.
If you had to, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Choose wisely.
That's a good one. Let me think.
How can you guys joke at a time like this? Petra is still out there. She's all by herself. There's nothing funny about that.
Gotta keep our spirit high.
No, we should be moping. That's exactly what we should be doing. I'm right?
Maybe, but she's going to be fine.
What makes you think that?
She has to be.
Είναι η Πέτρα, ήρθε στον Έδερ και σκότωσε ένα Wither Skeleton και πήρε και το κανονέο έτσι.
We should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can.
Όντως.
Now, my guess is if we start at the portal and kind of split up.
Oh, what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know. Because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason.
Έλα.
Figure it out in the morning.
Μην τσακώνεστε.
Maybe you're right. I'm pretty exhausted.
Jesse means us, not you.
Axel, we'll figure it out in the morning.
Leon, Axel.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Can't. Wouldn't.
You know what? I get to wear this jacket because I know how to build.
Ooh.
That doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Your threats don't scare me now that we know how you really are.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can only take so much. Let's just drop it.
Don't be like that, Jesse.
Leone.
Just drop it.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
Oh, there's Axel.
I don't have to take this. Listen, why don't I just leave and let you guys hash this out?
You can't leave. It's dangerous out there.
I can take care of myself. It's what Axel wants, right?
Let him leave if he wants to leave.
Σκάσε, Axel.
You're not going anywhere.
But Jesse.
That's enough. We're all on the same team now. He's staying.
Πού θα μας προκαλέσει πρόβλημα αυτός ο Άξελ.
That's what I would fight.
Why? Τι διάλεξες εγώ;
Because I'm starving.
Άσχετο.
Thanks for keeping me around, Jesse. Yeah.
Όντως, άρχισε να βρέχει κιόλας. Έλα, παιδιά, καλός είναι ο Λούκας, έλεος δηλαδή. Safety first. Τόσο Άξελ θέλει πολύ ξύλο, πραγματικά. Ξεκινήσαμε, άντε. Τρέχει, Λούκας. Sorry, όμως.
Sorry about all that business last night. Honestly, I'm just... I'm more embarrassed than anything else.
Ντρέπομαι.
Hey! There's something over that way.
What is it?
Some kind of building, I think.
Έχει gold block.
Let's get a closer look.
Άψογα. Θα μπορούσες και να βγάλεις το amulet, έτσι. Α, ναι. Να. Αυτό πρέπει να είναι σίγουρα. Έλα, το σχέδιο είναι το ίδιο με το amulet, τελείωνα.
Έμενε, Ρούμπιν.
That's what we're trying to figure out.
It's the temple of the Order of the Stone.
Lucas, are you sure?
No.
He's right. Look. Holy crap.
Do you think they're in there?
Let's go in and find out.
True.
Let's just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces?
Odos.
What do you dispense, little guy?
I get the feeling that we don't really want to find out.
Odos.
Get behind me.
Σπαθί. Σπαθί. Βγάλε το σπαθί. Βγάλε το σπαθί. Δεν μπορώ να το διαλέξω κάπως. Έχει pressure plates. Δεν μου φαίνεται καλή ιδέα αυτό. Έχει pressure plates!
That's probably not a good thing.
Ναι, όντως.
Oh, come on, dispenser faces. I thought we were friends.
Run!
Άγια! Μ' αρέσει που πρέπει να κάνω όλες αυτές τις μανούβρες και ο άλλος απλά είναι γομάρι και απλά τρέχει.
We're trapped.
We activated the dispensers with that pressure plate. If we can figure out a way to trigger it again, I bet that'll shut them off.
There's a crafting table. Maybe we can make something useful.
Out of what? We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are
back home. Έχω string. Άμα και με χτύπησε και ένα βέλος. Έτσι, κάποιος πρέπει να έχει sticks. Ναι.
I've got some flint and a piece of string.
All I have are some chicken feathers I picked up after the chicken machine exploded.
Let's see, I've got some flint and steel, a sword, oh, and some string from a spider that I fought in the woods earlier.
String, sticks, flint, and feathers.
Wow, έλα. Έλα. Και έχουμε και ακριβώς αρκετά για να φτιάξουμε ένα βέλος. Βασικά τέσσερα, άμα βγαίνει σωστά. Ναι, έτσι είναι. Ναι.
Let's do this.
Let's do this. Nice. Nice, very
nice.
The order
of the pig's luck is changing.
Όντως.
This must be their enchantment room.
Yep.
Doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy basement?
Yep, ακριβώς. Αλλά δεν βλέπω potions πουθενά. Λουκάς, τι βλέπεις εκεί?
Find anything useful?
Not sure about useful, but definitely interesting. There is a lot of history in this room.
Έχουν παντού βιβλία, λογικό μου ακούγεται να υπάρχει ιστορία.
The battle was fierce, but the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant, saving the land and ensuring that peace and prosperity would reign forever.
Well, not exactly forever.
Όντως.
These five members,
five
friends, together
five?
Would give so much to gain their rightful place.
Είναι ο πέμπτος.
As five heroes,
oh.
They would author their own end. They would slay a dragon.
Ivor was a member of the Order of the Stone? The stories never mentioned him.
This is so crazy.
Όντως.
This might explain
πολλά.
Why Ivor had such a grudge against Gabriel.
They lied to us. They lied to the whole world.
Why would they do this? Man, I can't believe you punched a member of the Order of the Stone.
Ouch.
This is so crazy.
Γι' αυτό ήξερε ο άλλος που
βρίσκονταν τα... But Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Jesse's right. We need to focus on what we came here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
One way to find out.
Only one way to find out. Now this is cool.
Wow.
What happened to the walls?
More like what happened to this whole place?
Όντως.
This must have been where they met.
So where are they then?
Gabriel said that once we find the temple, the amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out then.
Pull it out, anomaly. Aha! Όχι.
Is something supposed to happen?
Μάλλον όχι.
Well, that was a letdown.
Πήγαινε...
There's got to be something we're missing. Look around and see if you can find anything.
Θα έλεγα να πάω να το βάλω πάνω στο χάρτη. Φαίνεται αρκετά σαν πηξίδα πάνω κάτω. Fuck you, Axel.
It's a map of the entire world. This is way nicer than the one at Endercon.
Άρα όχι. Λούκας, τι διαβάζει εκεί?
Find anything interesting in that book?
The only thing I found so far is that the amulet was used to track the positions of the members of the order.
Ναι.
And does it mention how?
It's less technical and more historical.
Οντρέ.
What you looking at?
Nothing. Whatever.
εντάξει, οκ. She's just trying to figure out where Petra might be. Τι σε νοιάζει, μωρέ? She's gonna be fine, but I was just curious. We're gonna find her. Α, ένας μοχλός πίσω. Ένας μοχλός πίσω σε ένα... Να τους... Α, είναι... Να είναι παζλ να δούμε ποιο και καλά. Αχα. Αχα. Ανάβουν τα φώτα. Και τώρα λογικά θα πάω στο pedestal και θα βάλω το amulet. Seems pretty legit. Βάλ το βλάκα, βάλ το βλάκα. It's the same as the amulet. Τελειώνε. Use amulet. Τώρα. Κάπως πρέπει να ανοίξουμε το... αυτό το glowstone εδώ πέρα. Α, μερικά ήταν ήδη ανοιχτά. Οκ. Okay. Όχι αυτό. Το. Αχα, πρέπει να ανοίξουν όλα. Okay. Nope. Okay. Όχι αυτό, αυτό. Μωρέ. Όχι. Άρα πρέπει να είναι το δεύτερο από δεξιά, αυτό εδώ. Λάγα μου κάνει. Το μεσαίο τότε. Όχι. Και τότε η επιλογή μας είναι να ανοίξουμε εδώ. Nice.
Wow.
It's absolutely incredible. How did they build this? Okay. Now I'm impressed.
Tracking
system. Looks like some sort of tracking system. It's the order. It's showing where they are right now.
Look,
we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the nether. We have to go off what we do know.
Λοιπόν, ο Ivor δεν μας ενδιαφέρει. Petra.
There are only two lights on that map.
Yeah, no
there are only two heroes left that we know what we need to do. Petra's relying on us. That Witherstorm is still out there.
Witherstorm.
We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something.
Witherstorm.
We've got to find the Order of the Stone.
But there are only two lights. There are only two members of the Order left.
Δεν ξέρουμε που είναι άλλοι.
Since Soren was missing, that leaves Magnus or Illigard. Well, let's head out. I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here.
Γιατί?
If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place.
True.
She's still out there. She has to be. But what if she didn't make it?
Don't say that.
Axel, Jesse's right. Petra might be gone.
If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay. Go. Get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall.
Πώς, μωρέ.
This temple is pretty big, though. If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help.
If, maybe one of you guys could hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia will have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We need Elagard. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
We're trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master.
Είπε και κάτι έξυπνο.
Obviously, the smart thing to do is to go get Magnus.
I think Axel meant Elagard there, Jesse.
No. I don't think I did. Pretty sure Axel meant Magnus.
Jesse, the point is, you should be going to Elagard's. It's the clear choice to make.
Το Redstone είναι cool και έτσι, αλλά...
You're my best friend, Jesse.
It's you and me. Like always.
Think about it, Jesse.
This is more of a gut call.
We need to make sure we get this right. We're not going to get a second shot at this.
Whatever decision you make, I'll be cool with it.
Olivia, you and I are going to Elagard's.
Awesome.
Axel, you stay here with Lucas and get the place ready for when Petra shows up.
What, with that guy?
The problem, Mike, right here?
Come on, Axel. For Petra's sake.
Fine, I'll do it. For Petra.
I'll take it.
Opo.
Guys?
Holy shit.
Please hurry.
Oh, okay.
Jesse and Olivia return to the Nether, intent on finding Elagard, the Redstone engineer. And find themselves in a place of mechanical marvels, Redstone rarities. Amazing machines, limited only by the imagination of their brilliant creator.
Notice.
While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its wake, time is running out for our intrepid heroes.
Yep. Ωραία. Λοιπόν, παιδιά, αυτό ήταν το επεισόδιο 1. Α, οκ. Ναι. Α, πες τώρα διαλέξανε την πέτρα. Οκ. Okay. Όλοι την κρατήσαν, όλοι την κρατήσαν το Lucas Dex. Α, ναι. Ωραία παιδιά, αυτά είναι τα στατιστικά μας. Αυτό είναι το episode 1 λοιπόν. Μπορεί να μην το ξέρετε αυτό, αλλά το episode 2 δημιουργείται αναλόγως με τα στατιστικά των περισσότερων που διαλέξανε τις επιλογές. Έτσι συμβαίνει και με όλα τα παιχνία της Telltale. Ειδικά για τα φινάλε των επεισοδίων. Παραδείγματος χάρη, διαλέξαμε εμείς, άμα δείτε την τελευταία την κάτω-κάτω επιλογή, διαλέξαμε εμείς και άλλο 58,9%. Παίρνουν αυτά τα στατιστικά λοιπόν οι Telltale και βγάζουν το επόμενο επεισόδιο αναλόγως με το πώς θα πάει. Λογικά άμα διαλέγαμε το άλλο θα μας έγινε διαφορετικό τέλος. Αλλά στην τελική δεν μπορούμε να ξέρουμε τι θα βγει στο επεισόδιο 2. Λογικά όμως θα διαλέξουν αυτό. Κάνουμε και ένα refresh μήπως και. Να δούμε, 58,9, 58,8 έπεσε. Είναι κάτι που αλλάζει συνέχεια, λοιπόν, έτσι μέχρι κάποιο συγκεκριμένο σημείο θα το μετράνε. Λοιπόν, παιδιά, σας ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ γι' αυτό. Θα βγει το επόμενο επεισόδιο κάποια στιγμή και όταν βγει θα το παίξουμε. Ευχαριστώ ξανά για την προβολή. Άμα θέλετε κάντε ένα like και ένα subscribe. Έχω κάποια διάφορα links κάτω στο description. Δείτε με και στο αγγλικό το κανάλι. Παίζω λίγο πιο σοβαρά παιχνίδια από το Minecraft. Θα σας αρέσουν λογικά, ελπίζω. Απλά μιλάω αγγλικά. Ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ για την προβολή ξανά και για τα likes, για τα comments που με έχουν υποστηρίξει γενικώς. Θα τα πούμε την επόμενη φορά λοιπόν και... Bye bye!